गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल डू वाटर कलर। इन योर ड्राइंग एंड कलरिंग बुक पेज नंबर 4, ड्रॉ द सेम ड्राइंग ऑन पेज नंबर 5। ड्राइंग इज चिल्ड्रंस आर फ्लाइंग काइट्स एट सी बीच। स्टार्ट ड्राइंग नाउ। फर्स्ट ड्रॉ वेरी सिंपल लाइन्स, वेरी लाइट लाइन्स यू हैव टू ड्रॉ, ओनली रफ लिटल बिट। Like I draw that sea area, now I am going to draw that mountains, some bushes, and after that I will draw house. In this drawing, two figure is already drawn and other things we have to draw. So first we have to draw these things. Make sure don't do dark drawing, do light drawing with pencil. Right now I am not draw that trees, that one we have to do directly with color when we are doing color. Okay, now other things we are drew here, like I am going to draw here one boat, like this finish our picture. Some figures are there, that figures we have to draw very light. Here I draw one boy who catching the kites with one stick. There are so many people are doing like this. This is very bad habit. They are running on road for catching kites. So don't run for catching the kites. Here I draw one boy and one girl. Both are playing with sand and they make fort with sand. Thank you. Now it's time to do coloring. Here we have to use wash method. First we have to take yellow ochre color has been given to the area of the sand. The other details including colors, human figures have been worked over it. Carefully observe the shade used. First I apply water and overly I use first yellow color and yellow ochre color. Below part of drawing take brown color like this. Now it's time to fill color in sky. So first apply water and then spread blue color over it. First do light, then do dark. Two mountains is given there. First one is light green we have to do, and another one we will have to fill purple color. Now color the sea with light blue color and little bit dark blue color we will have to fill in this area. Let's dry it. Now first tone is dry. Now it's time to do second layer. First we will fill color in mountain. There is green color is there, so first do green color. First do light, then we have to do dark. First apply color and merge with base color with water. Use dark green color for bushes and for trees. It's time to do color in trees. Now take yellow color for house and red color for roof. Like I said earlier that coconut tree we not have to draw, we will do directly with color. So first take brown color and draw stem with this and upper portion with light green color of leaf we have to do. Now I am taking green color, light green color and dark green color. Now second layer we will have to do in mountain. See the picture, some dark area is there. So there we have to use dark purple color. Now I feel skin tone. For making skin tone you have to use white color and orange color. Apply this skin tone in every figure which is in our drawing. Now I use orange color for boat. Use brown color for hair. For cloth, I am use red color here and same red color I use for bucket also. Red color shoe for the girl. Now I'm using white color for shirt of boy and girl. For boy lower cloth, I am going to fill maroon color. Here I use brown and yellow ochre color. Children playing with this sand and they are making sand fort. Now do some shadow. Shadow is most important part of drawing. Without shadow, drawing is look unreal. So don't forget to do shadow of object, shadow of figure. Always we have to do. Now other figures do some coloring like cloth and other details. Now it's time to do second layer color in C. See the direction where we have to draw kites. So first I use red color for kite, and other colors I take, you can take your own choice color also for the kites. Color work is finished. Now it's time to take black color for eyes, nose and lips. Outline also we have to do. Outline is done. Thank you very much.